So anyway.
Jeff, traffic was unbelievable. Whoops. I was in such a rush, I barely had time to dress. Hi, Sammy Joe.
Fallon, I really don't think this is the time.
What do you mean? You asked me to come over. It was today, wasn't it?
No, I really think you should go.
Ooh, champagne. Have I interrupted a celebration? Or does this go on every morning?
Jeff and I are going to be married.
Congratulations. Out of one and into another. Marriage, of course. Sammy Joe, welcome to what I'm sure is going to be a long line of Mrs. Colby's.
For a woman who's just lost her husband, I'm glad you're taking it so well.
Well, Jeff and I will always be close.
Fallon, you're really pushing it.
You two must have so many decisions to make. Invitations, flowers, wedding gown. You know, Sammy Joe, you could borrow my old one with a few alterations.
That's very sweet of you, Fallon. But I've got Jeff, and that's all I'll need from you.
Really? Well, I guess there's nothing more for me to say.
Goodbye would be nice.
Well, as they say, here today, here tomorrow.